Did you know that there's a 24/7 camera feed into Playtime Co? Now, it's been confirmed that Poppy Playtime Chapter 2 is releasing in 2 days, but the footage has given us some clues on what's gonna happen in Chapter 2. Remember Huggy Wuggy's main area? There used to be a cat bee toy there, and now it's just a trail of blood. And the Make a Friend machine. Now there's a grab pack hand coming out of the machine. Is there someone else in there trying to get out? Or is that the hand of a new monster?